Hey guys, I'm going to show you how to install CM9 on the Motorola Atrix 4G from AT&T. Wipe the system too. Now you have to locate the zip file. Well, this is a CM9201-2713 experimental. So click on that. And then you want to add another zip file. And it's GApps ICS, and I'll swipe. Remember, this is Team Win Recovery Project. This is a progress bar. Now it's installing GApps. Now you have to go back, and then you have to do a factory reset once again. And wipe cache. And double cache. Go back. And now reboot system. You see it booting up. Remember, this boot up will take a couple, maybe 1 or 2 minutes, depending. Remember, this is Sanjamount 9. ICS on your Motorola Atrix 4G from AT&T. I'm gonna have the link to download this ROM. Also the G apps. And there we have it. You start. It'll tell you the welcome. Okay, guys.